Better Life Broadcasting is headquartered in Southern Oregon, in the small, picturesque town of Grants Pass. It's situated right next to Interstate 5, just northwest of Medford. Grants Pass has a population of about 33,000. The beautiful Rogue River also flows right through town. Better Life's offices happen to be located on the campus of the Grants Pass Seventh-day Adventist Church. Let's go on a brief tour of Better Life's offices. When you walk in the front door of Better Life, one of the first offices you pass by is that of Marta Davis. Can you tell us a little bit about what you do here at Better Life?
I am the station manager. My husband Ron and I manage the station together. He's the general manager. And I do a lot of the scheduling of the guests and the hosts. I work with all the volunteers and schedule them to come in. One of the main things I do is I work on the monthly magazine for Better Life. And this is our last issue, and it has in it all the news of what's going on with Better Life and the schedule for our programming. And we also have in it one of our monthly recipes, which many people enjoy.
Okay, thanks. Okay, now we're in my office, which just happens to be right across the hallway from Marta's. My title here at Better Life is Creative Director, and that pretty much means they can ask me to do whatever. Most recently, I've been working on developing their web presence, which means enhancing their web page, starting a Facebook page, doing a YouTube channel. We've been trying to let the public know, our supporters know, more of what we do behind the scenes, announcing special events or special programming that's coming up, and sharing clips with the world through YouTube of the programs that we do here. I also do editing and graphics and producing, whatever else is necessary for the ministry. Let's take a look at some of the more technical aspects of Better Life Broadcasting. Okay, we're with Bill Witt right now. Bill, what's your position here at Better Life?
Technically, it's chief engineer. I'm responsible for all the equipment from the machine room, master control, to all the transmitter sites and all the mountaintops.
How many transmitters are we currently having to monitor?
21. There's two in the engineering department, me and another gentleman named Jeff Mize. Yeah, master control is where we remotely monitor the equipment in the machine room. And we also ingest off of tape. We set up our automation for our local programming. And it basically is the heartbeat of what we do here as far as programming is concerned.
Okay, we're in the Better Life studio right now. And with me I have Charlie Romani. Charlie, what do you do here at Better Life?
Well, Douglas, I'm the operations manager here, and so I do anything I can do to promote Better Life Broadcasting Network, keep it operating and functioning, and over the production editing crew as well.
And I know that next door here we've got a garage with the production truck pulled into it that we can load up and take on the road. When we go on the road, what do we tape?
Well, we tape our local camp meeting up at Milo Adventist Academy. Plus, we go out in about every 3 weeks and tape a local church service in our viewing area.
What do the pastors think about that?
Well, they enjoy it. They feel like they're part of the ministry here as well. It helps expose them to the local community. They can see what's going on in our churches.
Well, thanks for sharing with us.
Thank you.
Okay, we caught up with Dennis Camber here in the production studio. Dennis, what's your position at Better Life?
My position is production manager. And that involves a lot of things, from directing here in the control room to set design, lighting the sets. I do volunteer training for our volunteer camera operators. I do editing of different promotional spots and things like that. We have two editors, Chad Gessley and myself, and we have about 5 or 6 different programs that we do in our studio and on the road with our production van. A lot of them are interviews. We do church services on tour. We do camp meetings and other events up here at the church, which is just across from our studio.
Well, that's just a little glimpse of what goes on behind the scenes at Better Life Broadcasting Network. We praise the Lord for the opportunity to share His truth with the people of Oregon, Southern Washington, and Northern California.